Good evening, presenting the daily wrap up. Nifty opened with a gap up of around 60 points, tracking positive global cues. However, Nifty witnessed selling pressure during the day and gave up most of its early morning gains, ultimately closing the day at around 81.89.70 points, up by 60.35 points or 0.74%. Among the sectors which outperformed the Nifty were CNX IT, Metal, Finance, and remaining all the sectors underperformed the Nifty. Stock specific, VDL, Tata Steel, Tata Motors, Infi and ICICI Bank were among the major gainers for the day, whereas Coal India, Asian Paints, Bank of Baroda, Maruti and Ambuja Cements were among the major losers. Advances and decline ratio for Nifty stood at 23:27. On the global front, Asian markets closed on a positive note, whereas European markets are trading on a positive note. Nifty has an immediate support placed at around 80-90-8100 levels, and the next support is seen to be around 80-50-80-60 levels, while the resistance is pegged at around 80-20. And the next resistance is at 80 to 40, 80 to 50 levels. Thank you.